me introduce you to our rental house. Well, why don't we go this way first? This is where we usually eat dinner or breakfast. And that's where I've been writing. Come on this way and we'll go to the kitchen. Okay, be careful, it slopes down a little bit here. No kitchen would be complete without a washer dryer, which is very unusual. I wish it worked. There's our lovely tidy kitchen. Warm, radiators, and our skylight, filthy skylight, but still skylight. Let's in some light. Let's go this way. Nice little view out the windows. I like this mirror as well. We can take a picture of that as we go by. Your head barely clears the doorway. Oh, this is the humble bathroom. Come on, you have to see this. The pull string. Tight. Take a picture around there of the shower facilities. In order to have a shower, turn back this way, down. You have to flip this on, and then you have to turn this on. I won't turn it on, but turn it to there. Then you set the temperature, and you're good to go. A little odd, but it works. And now, upstairs we go. Being careful you don't hit your head on the wall as it comes towards you. And then there's extra grab rails so you don't fall down again. Look at that amazing door. Come on in. The curtains open. Creepy little closet. Our view, which is lovely. It's our nice little wardrobe.
The bedroom wouldn't be complete without a hatch right above your bed.
True.
Leading to the top room of the turret.
Yes, which no one uses. It's used for storage. Nice essential creep factor. And then nice wardrobe. Empty now because of course we're leaving in the morning.
What's
not bad.
What's behind the door?
A nice oil heater. Keep us warm at night. So So we close the door and stay all nice and toasty warm. There is another window on the other side of this, but they've boarded it all up. So if you see it from the other side, from the outside, you'll see that. And that's it. Pretty tiny, but it works. And that's not a night walk you want to do, coming down these stairs in the middle of the night.
We'll take a quick video of the outside. Big windstorm today. We have remnants of Hurricane Maria out here. So this is one of the original walls. And it is a historic part of the city tour. You can see where the wall goes over there. And the original pins for the gates are still there. Here's the outside shed. It's going to keep recycling and all kinds of stuff. It's kind of an old shed. Used for recycling now. And there's the last part of the old wall. That window there is the bathroom. That window there is the kitchen that we saw before. There's the turret there. The bottom window is the one you saw in the staircase. The top window is the upper chambers that are closed off now that we have nice trap door above our head leading to that. Whatever's up there, we don't know. There's the outside kitchen window where the sink was. There's the living room window where you're kind of sitting to eat a lot. Again, the turret's up there. That window there for the bedroom is closed off. That's behind the cupboard area. And then that top turret is closed off too. That's where the extra room is with no access. Here's a massive archway to drive through. Our TV antenna up there. Yes, we have over the air. Works great. We have lots of channels. You can see those big metal fasteners. That was where the original gates were put in. You can see the other one on the other side there. Again, there's the upper turret area. There's our little Skoda Fabia. Take that back tomorrow and before we go to Ireland. And a nice seating area, bedroom window, and then the upper turret window that there's no access. And that's it. Ooh, got a bee attacking. That's the tour.